how all these piggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor. Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
I'm looking at the target!
Fucking child's play.
Right.
Finders keepers, I always say.
Jesus, fuck!
I don't know where these angels come from, but my sister-in-law thinks they might...
Goddamn!
Bogey spotted.
Thank you. you ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You look like you can handle a weapon. If you're buying, I'm selling. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. Thought we were having a conversation. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Too many folks have gone missing. Can't tell if they've been captured or just outright killed.
Never thought this gun would get so much use. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Put a bullet in that beast.
Jesus! Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me.
Eli's got his hands full with Jacob. White tails are gonna have to stick. Shit is tight. tails are fighting hard, but it may not be enough. It's not just people they're swiping. Wolves have been going missing too.
I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take.
Over there, Sam!
Come on, little player.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Murder that thing's ass. Let me know if you find anything.
Thank you.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Like we owe you one.
Please, I need your... Thanks, deputy.
I'm gonna fucking... Thanks a bunch.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. See me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back. Saved our sorry ass, didn't ya?
What the hell?
Put it down, cowboy. I won't tell you twice.
Is it true you killed all the cultists in Falls Inn?
Looks like we owe you one.
Change your position.
someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy.
All right. Listen up.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there, and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Either John's gonna roll up here any moment to drown me half to death, then pull me in an underground metal hole, then flay me alive.
We're safe enough here.
Or I'm gonna die of starvation with the rest of Hope County. They're taking everything, even the weird people shit.
We need to keep our shit together. You're no use to anyone being a bag of nerves. Breathe.
I don't know how much longer I can do this.
good looking.
See you later then.
Sweet Jesus!
Give me a holler if you need me.
Bad fire here! Thank you. Oh,